Ladies and gentlemen, today is the 21st August 2020 in the Bahamas. We're still dealing with the coronavirus. We have lockdowns and curfews. We have protests against governmental decisions. Some say it could be worse, and they are right. And as a Christian nation, we say, count your many blessings and name them one by one. Once I complained because I had no shoes until I saw the man with no feet. I complained that the food stores were closed until I saw the man who couldn't even afford to go into one. So this week on the Richard Tinker Show, we choose this song as Song of the Week, sung by Brother Vernon Scott. Count your blessings.
When a bun lies below, you attend the stores. When you are discouraged, thinking all is lost, just count your many blessings, name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. So come, name them one by one. You should come, see what God has done. Count your blessings, name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. Are you heavy burdened with a load of care? Does the cross seem heavy you have called to bear? Just count your many blessings and the doubt will fly, and you will be singing as the days go by. You should count your blessings, name them one by one. You should count. Name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. So when you look at others with their land and gold, you think that Christ has promised you his wealth untold. Just count your many blessings money cannot buy, your reward in heaven nor your home on high. So God, name them, you should come, see what God, I tell you, God, your blessing, name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. So amid the conflict, whether great or small, do not be discouraged, God is over all. Just count your many blessings, angels will attend. They will give you comfort to your journey's end. Oh, count your blessings, name them one by one. I dare you count your blessings, see what God has done.
Count your blessings,
name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord. Name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. Yes, it will surprise you what the Lord has done. I know it will surprise you what the Lord has done. I bet it will surprise you what the Lord has done. And it will surprise you what the Lord has done.
It's the Richard Tinker Show.